What is up, everybody? Echo here. Ready for another episode of Dreamlight Valley? So let me see. Royal tools, still need to find the fishing rod. Dream castle, blah blah blah. This one, Merlin level 2, Scrooge McDuck, Scrooge McDuck. So, you know what? Let's do the Scroogey McDuckies. Let's do that. I'm still in my bare feet and I can hear the pitter patter. Okay,
hello.
Scrooge. Hello. Oh, you gave me quite a start.
Oh, yeah, you.
Don't you know? Never to sneak up on someone while he's contemplating his investments. Oh, I'm Echo, and you're Scrooge McDuck. Aye, that I am. You must keep up with the business news. Though my business is in a sorry state these days. Just look at my shop. Whole village is in a sorry state. That may be, but you cannot be hopeless about it. A true visionary sees opportunity around every corner. After the sky went dark, most of the villagers skedaddled. And fewer clients came in until they stopped altogether. But I cannot remember where they all went. I know I stayed to take care of my shop, and my money, of course. Oh yes, the Nightthorns blocked me in, and I cannot remember much after that. But like light glittering off gold, I'm starting to remember how the village used to be and all its investment opportunities. Life's about more than money, Scrooge. Aye, of course, of course. You cannot forget treasure. Oh boy. I've got a deal for you, Echo. If you help me make enough star coins to put my shop back in business, I'll make sure it's stocked with everything needed to put the valley back together. Goofy used to have a stall in the metal to the south. I'm sure he'd appreciate any help you can give him. The lad doesn't exactly have a mind for money. With the royal pickaxe you found, you should be able to reach the meadow. Find Goofy and help him get back in business. Then you can help me with my grand reopening. Oh, and I see you have a map there. Don't forget to use it if you want to find your way around the village.
Goodbye now.
Sense of direction. Access the map from the main menu. The map shows you the position of characters, crops, building, and more. Select the castle or use the shortcut X to fast travel to available locations. Okay, let's track that one. Find Goofy in the middle. Also, it's nighttime, so this is fun. I also want to read through everything because I realized even though I know everything, I want this to be like a full beginner kind of playthrough, like I've never played before. So that's fun. Okay, Goofy, you're probably in your house. Let's hope you're not sleeping. That would freaking suck. I don't think you would be, though. Goofy Goober.
How you doing today?
Oh, I got a recipe. Okay, one sec. I'm just gonna open up these chests up first. Okay, what's up, Goof?
Hi there, pal.
Oh, shit, somebody new. Say, you're not the scary kind of stranger, are you? You're just a friend I haven't met yet, right? Of course I'm a friend.
Whoa.
Feel you, that's reassuring. It's been a real long time since I've seen anybody else. I've been waiting for somebody to come along since the sky got dark and the night thorns crept in.
Whoa.
But now you're here. We're gonna be good pals, I just know it. That ain't too forward, yuck. Gee, there's so much I want to show you. There's my stall. We'll have to clean it up, though, and we can go fishing. Of course, I have to find my lucky fishing rod. Slow down, Goofy. We can do it all. Let's start with finding your lucky fishing rod. Oh, boy. I was hoping you'd say that. I've been looking for it forever. Come on. It must be near one of the ponds.
Goodbye.
Time for fishing expedition. Glad to visit Goofy. He always has a kind word and such silly ideas, but he means so well, and when he laughs, I can't help but smile. Okay, Goof. Let's go. I also like the cutscenes that they have, like when you entered, say, Mickey's house in the last episode, or Goofy's house this episode. I like that, and I can't remember them doing that for everyone. Here's his lucky fishing rod. You found Goof's lucky fishing rod, but it all jammed up. Bring it to Goofy so he can fix it. Goofy, Goofy, Goober. Okay, Goofy. Here's your fishing rod.
There.
I think I found your lucky fishing rod, Goofy. Only one problem. It seems to be busted. The reel won't turn. Ooh. Thanks, Yakko. Here, let me say. It was just jammed up with seaweed, but it's all fixed now. Whoa. Tell you what, now that I have my luck of fishing rod back, I'll give you this one I found after the forgetting so we can fish together. I think it belonged to our old ruler. Hey, look, it seems to like you. It's reacting to me.
Because I'm so magical. Whoa.
That must be it. You do seem pretty magical. Well, here you go. It's all yours. Dun, 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 dun. And here's a groovy hat so you can look like a real angler.
Heck yeah. Thanks, my goof.
What do you think of that hat? Pretty spiffy, huh? It's so stylish. It sure is. Say, maybe I could start my own line of goofware. I could give Uncle Scrooge some competition. A hulk. Alrighty, let me show you how to use your new fishing rod. Da-na-na-na. Fishing rod unlocked. Aim for the ripples of the fishing rod. Open our tool with RT and select the fishing rod. Hold X to cast out the line. I want to put this hat on. I want to be a fisherman. Follow Goofy to a fishing spot. Fishing around the valley. Hold X to cast your line. Aim at the ripples to make sure you catch something. Press A quickly every time the circle turns green. I do know how to fish, but... And... I caught a rainbow trout. Show Goofy your big catch.
Hi there, pal.
What do you know? You're a natural, Echo. That was fun.
Whoa.
It sure is, and it's useful, too. You can sell your fish at my stall soon as we get it. Reopen, that is.
So long.
Follow Goofy to his stall.
Hi there, pal.
Gosh, I guess it's a little more run down than I thought, but that's okay. Uncle Scrooge Construction Company can fix it right up. You can use the sign to call him.
Good boy.
Yeah, but how much does it freaking cost?
Good day to you.
It's about time Goofy fixed this place up. I'm glad he got to you to help. Now let's get down to business. Goofy can have this stall at no extra cost since the valley needs it, but next time I won't be as generous. What say ye? Thank you, I forgot. Goofy's stall is now open for business. If you see another property you're interested in, don't hesitate to let me know. Simply go to the sign next to it. I realized I was using a little bit of Goofy's voice. I might do that. I'm not good with voices, but... Ta-da! Let us be active in the valley. Gather resources, sell what you don't need to Goofy stall, receive star coins in exchange. Oh, my tummy's grumbling. Must wait a sandwich.
Howdy.
Thanks for everything, Echo.
Whoa.
Finding my fishing rod, helping me fix up the stall, you're one great pal. Anything to help the village. Well, we sure appreciate it, Echo. In fact, here's a little something so you can help with the valley even more. It's a free sample of some of the seeds I sell in the meadow. Two? Oh, okay, I get wheat. Oh, okay, I get carrots too. That's not bad. I get new stuff at the stall all the time, so come on, buy anytime you like. In fact, you could even be an investor and help me make it even better. Then I could sell even more cans of seeds. Fishing expedition. Okay, now we need to talk to Scrooge McDuke. Scrooge McDuke. And... What do you want? Well done, Echo. With Goofy's back in business, you can make some money. Then when you're ready to invest in my grand reopening, come find my sign next to the Scrooge General Store. How much does this cost, though?
Oh,
are you ready to invest as soon as I open the shop? There will be all sorts of furniture and clothing to purchase. You can trust me, or my name isn't Scrooge McDuke. Let's open the store. $1,000. I didn't read that, but that's okay. Oh, it would have told me anyways. And now we're done Merlin, so we can talk to Merlin.
Well, hello.
My word. Oh. You've pulled the pickaxe from the stone. Oh, and look. Now that the enchanted pickaxe is in the hands of someone worthy again, the blast of darkness that's hung over the valley has finally appeared. Call me the hero of Dreamlight Valley. No, I'm afraid one can't simply decide that they're the hero. That's a title which must be bestowed upon you by your peers. Screw that, I'm the hero. But I know you'll do many great deeds here and prove yourself worthy. And the royal tools will help you do
that.
The pickaxe can only be wielded by one who is worthy, which you most certainly are. In your hands, it'll split rocks with just a swing. The watering can never needs to be refilled. It will speed up the growing process for crops and keep all that blooms here healthy. The fishing rod needs no bait and never gets snagged. With it, you can fish what lies at the bottom of the deepest sea and the shallowest pond. As for the shovel... Well, it's just a shovel, but a very good one. You'll need it for gardening and fanning objects hidden in the ground around the valley. I hope you're ready for it's your destiny to bring great change to Dreamlight Valley. What kind of change? Well, that's entirely in your hands. You've already started on your own journey. Why? Because of you, I'm remembering how Dreamlight Valley once was and how it can be in the future. We've lost so much, you know, not just memories and tools, but magic and friendship, too. Those of us who stayed when forgetting began have been scattered. Some are even trapped. And now that you've found all the royal tools, the wishing well is sensing your newfound powers. You're ready to take on the well's duties and collect the Dreamlight needed to remove the Nightthorns from the castle door. Let's start with how it all works. Gaze into the well to see what the valley needs. Completing even the simplest tasks will bring great change and help end the forgetting. As long as they're done in a spirit of love, care, and friendship. Then, once you've gathered enough Dreamlight to remove those pesky Nightthorns from the castle, come and find me.
Magnificent!
Don't forget your Dreamlight duties. Dreamlight duties are a short task in the valley. Once completed, you'll earn Dreamlight from the Dreamlight menu. Open it with the down. Holy crowly, that was a lot. Okay, so quests, the Dream Castle, we need 2K and complete Dreamlight duties, and then we need 1,000. And then shops. Why did this come up again? I'm not interested. Thank you very much. Rainbow Trout ingredients. We got. What did we get? Oh, cool. And then closing sets. We got the hat. Okay. So let's get star coins. I forgot being poor and poor sucks. And we don't have pumpkins. Oh no. No pumpkins to, I forget what you have to do before pumpkins. Or what you have to try and sell before pumpkins. Calico cat ears. Let's see. Red athletic sunglasses. What kind of recipe did we get? We got a fish soup. Cool, cool. Okay, so let's grab Mickey. Where is he? He's sleeping, so we can't grab him. Of course we can't grab him. A lot of this stuff, though, I'm going to be doing off camera. Because it's kind of boring to, like, clean up the valley and watch it, I find. I don't know, maybe I'll leave some in, but I'll also take some out. I just want to get to 1,000 coins, and then we can open the shop and see what's in the shop, even though 1,000 coins will be gone by then. Ooh. But yeah, I'm very interested to see how the story, like, evolves now that there's characters, because when I started playing my first game, it was basically, I didn't play the first week, so I don't have the whatever pets, but I played the first Halloween update and when Scar came in, which I think is kind of the same time. So I'm excited to see what it kind of looks like, how the characters get dropped in, because it was basically just whenever the update happened, then I just got them. So I want to know when you can actually get them, if that makes sense. Okay, let's just make this our gardening area for now. I might move it. Oh, great googly moogly. I forgot the energy is so low. But yeah, we'll make this the garden. I'll probably do, like, if there is any type of, like, designing or building, it'll be minimal and most likely off camera. I just want to kind of make a garden, plant some stuff. No, I want... Okay, let's plant our 2 wheat. Let's plant our 7 lettuce. And then we'll plant the resting carrots. And then we'll go... Goofy... I'm trying to think. I don't know where to start. I just know, like, end game having everything. It'll take some getting used to, for sure. To, like, have to, like, try and collect everything again, and... Oh, it's just so different. It's so different. And I didn't even have to, like, rebuy the game. I just had to make a new account. So, that's nice. Because if you have, like, say, two emails... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. If you have two Oh, my God. If you have two emails, you can make... You can make two separate cloud saves, which is actually kind of nice. So if you want to play on different devices, you need to rebuy the game. But you can have different accounts, which is very nice. Because sometimes it is cool to, like, start from the beginning and re-get stuff and restart. And I don't know. It's just, it's kind of cool. I'm not going to lie. No, I did mind to pick it up by winning to remove. Okay, we need like $102 more dollars. So let's go sell stuff at Goofy's. I don't have another rock. Store. Also, on my game, I have a skin for Goofy, so he kind of looks... Oh, I have 1K, I don't even need to sell stuff. So he kind of looks like he's weird, but that's his normal clothes. I have him in his, what is it, the, like, train conductor-looking one.
Greetings, neighbor.
Are you ready to invest? As soon as I open the shop, there'll be all sorts of blah, blah, blah. Yeah, let's open the shop. Finally, the grand opening. Oh, my goodness, here we go. It's so tiny. Okay. No, I don't want to interact with the freaking light. I want to talk to Scrooge McDuke. Oh my gosh. Okay, Scrooge.
Oh,
bless me,
bagpipes.
I'm back in business. All I need now are some customers. Oh, and a good investment deserves a good return. These coins are for you. Use them to get anything you like. I only gave you 400. Come in, take a look around, Echo. If you're not finding anything you like, talk to me in the shop to use my patented McDuck delivery system. Buy something. The quest, you have to buy something in this quest. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm wearing a dress. I also... Oh, it's so different. Oh my gosh, it's so different. Oh, this is actually kind of cool. I don't even have some of this stuff in my geek. Oh. I don't think I have this in my world. I don't think I have this in my world. And I don't think I have this in my world. So what's the cheapest thing? How much money do I have? 553, 544, 184, 320, 288, 210, 210. 200 and 3,000. Okay, well, let's buy the espresso machine.
Good day, dear.
And now his quests should be done. You did it. Go see what Scrooge McDuck thinks.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
An excellent investment, Echo. You won't regret it. Be sure to come back and look at every my stock often. I get new things in every day. That's a smart business plan. Of course it is. After all, I know how to keep my customers happy. I'm Scrooge McDuke. Okay. Gather Dreamlight to open the Dreamlight Castle. Scrooge McDuck has something else for you. Talk to him.
Good day,
Echo,
dear.
I just looked at my quarterly profits. Ooch, it's a disaster. I'm completely ruined. Calm down. How dare you? I have a right to be as upset as I like. The shop's open, but I've got no customers. If I don't act fast, my fortune will be lost. What do you need? Well, first we need a way to show the villagers of Dreamlight Valley that Scrooge McDuck is open for business. There's only three other people in the valley. That'd be grand. I'll do it myself, but when folks hear the name Scrooge McDuck, they think pillar of the community.
Oh.
I can't be seen around the village like some kind of walking billboard. Besides, that's why I got you. Put together an outfit to wear around the village to promote my shop. Cool. Oh, I have to be out of my little banners.
Hello.
Hi, wearing the t-shirt, I see you look... as amazing as usual. That you do. I couldn't have asked for a better fashion model. But what are you standing around here for? I already know about my shop. You've got to walk around the village to spread the word. And while you're out there, would you get some softwood and come back here? We have to craft some signs. Okay, look for wood. Use the collection menu for more information. I don't need to, because I know wood is in this area. Around trees. I'm also going to probably, like, remove all these trees. And only put 4 to, like, stock up on wood. I'll do a little bit of, like, maintenance and stuff, but it probably won't be that much. And we'll get some mining done. Let's go gather more softwood. We need more softwood. I wish you could shake trees. Give me the wood tree. Your inventory is full. My inventory is full. Which means I have to drop stuff off of my chest. Oh, I can't do that yet. Oh my gosh. I forgot. I need to upgrade everything. Okay, let's clean up around here. Just remove the rest of my, my stuff. And then we'll go into my house. Drop some stuff off at the chest. Because I have a universal chest, which is actually very handy right now. It's, storage is full. Oh. Oh no. I forgot how hard it is to start the game. Oh my goodness. If you're looking for tips, I do not have them. I just remember winning. Or I remember, like, I've done everything on my other account. It's so different. I, like, almost... I can't get past it. It's kind of funny. Okay, well, let's just get the softwood. Rest of the softwood. And then that should be good. We haven't even explored around the... Because we haven't even opened anything up. We haven't... Oh, this is so weird. I mean, it's... Don't get me wrong. I used to... When I was a kid, I used to like restarting the game, playing the tutorial, and then restarting the game again and playing the tutorial. I don't ask me why. I just find that like the start of the game was the most fun, nostalgic part of it. Which... Dreamlight, in this game, it's kind of hard to do just for the fact of, like, you spend money on getting moonstones and you, like, have collected stuff all over the place and, like, you have stuff from star paths and things, right? So it's not like you can really restart and be, like, happy about it, but it is kind of cool to have 2 accounts. Okay, what's this? Pick it up. The meadow is a fair and peaceful place full of soft grass and pleasant breezes. Good for a picnic or a walk. And there's bunnies, which you can feed. I'm not going to feed. I mean, we might, but I don't want to pick that up. I want softwood. I don't want bananas either. I want softwood. Give me the wood. Give me your wood, trees. I know that sounds whatever, but just don't mind me. Don't mind me. I just I'm going crazy. Crazy for Cocoa Puffs. Hello. Also, I have turned off the music in this game on my other account, but have recently returned it on. Cause yeah, music does get annoying in this game, especially if it's like loud, but it is nice music. Like, it is pretty music. Also, I just thought of this. Streaming friendly. Replaces copyright music from the game. That is good. I need that. Hopefully none of it is copyright. Even though, like, it's not, like, monetized anyway. We need two more sticks. Oh, a recipe. And there we go. Okay, let's just get this. Red performance sneakers. And look, book. Potato leek soup. Interesting. Alrighty, I think I'm going to end the video here. We got our fishing rod, got our tools. We helped Goofy get his stall back. We got the Scrooge McDuck store. We're still doing the Scrooge McDuck store. But it is safe to say that we are on our way. So, as always, thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more, subscribe more. And as always, see you next video. Bye!